The first 4 years were not easy. The first 4 or 5 years, everything that I was making, what was I learning? Reinvesting it. And that was hard because I started at 24. So when you're 24, what do you want to do with your money?
Blow it.
Spend it. You know it, don't you? Excellent. So you want to blow it all. You want to go on a Vegas trip. You want to go out there and spend it all. It's hard to actually use that money to do bigger and better things. That's what I did when other people, when my mates, were just literally spending it all. They were not prepared to do the things that they wanted to do. And now they say that, they tell me, yeah, you're lucky. Not really. There's no luck here. There is a systemized decisions that get me to a different angle and to a different outcome.